Flying Top Lightning coming out of Winsboro, South Carolina. Good guys too, DB Bryant and Big Love, Brother Willie, Moon Pie. Got to say hello to Hope Epney as well. I think Hope lives with everybody there. And we're going to throw in Elizabeth as well. Let's not forget them. So, here it is. The song that we've been waiting for, the one that we've been building up all morning for, my good friends coming out of Winsboro, South Carolina. Here they are, Pine Top Lightning, Last Dance.
No salt, no lemon. I'm not sure what we did last night. Looks like today is gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. I like more peanuts and past Blue River. Midnight queens, busting dreams, trying to make a living. A smile if I find in my state for a while. I might stay a while and I'll see the last dance for you. Slip your hands in my front pocket. Got nothing else to do. And it's way too good to be true.
I like this song, Grant.
Cool. I do too. I really do. I like the guitar work in this, DB. You've done well.
And you know, I think it's great that they're tuned in South Carolina. Big Love and...
Well, welcome. Nice to have you guys listening to Galaxy. We're big fans of yours. You know this. Just got to ask you one question, though, DB. Why would you leave a red carpet event so early? You were the main event. Oh my God. I love it. Well done. Big Love, Brother Willie, Moon Pie, got to say hello to Hope Epley as well, and even Elizabeth, let's throw that in there as well. What a great song. Thank you for choosing Galaxy 107 FM here in Kawerau for your premiere. What a great, great bunch of guys you guys are. Looking forward to hooking up with you at some stage very shortly and doing an interview with you guys yet again, just to catch you up, see how you've been going. I got a few questions I want to ask you as well, so we'll put that for a later date. But what an amazing way to release a song using us here at Galaxy. You're right here at Galaxy 107 FM. Here's Rod Black and Rock the Country.